How you doing today? Welcome to the 30th of the month. This is Chip Esajian, and we have another victorious day we are going to create right now, starting with extraordinary gratefulness, excitement for who you are. There's nobody like you. You were created for extraordinary. You are an extraordinary miracle, for there is only one you. Today is the 30th of the month. Ooh, it's the end of the month. Some months don't even have a 30th, but hey, we're going all the way. Live with excitement, happiness, and passion and victory in your life, and settle for nothing less. This is the 30th of the month. Chip's daily victory quote right now. Quote I wrote a while ago. Live with excitement, or should it be live with victimitis and be bored. Live being sad and with no passion and with more victimitis in your life, and settle for anything. Just survive. Just get along. Is that really attractive to you? Or are you ready to live with excitement, happiness, and passion and victory in your life and settle for nothing less than extraordinary victory? How high you set your goals, how high you set your passions, your excitement, your happiness, what you want in for expect of yourself. Okay? Remember, we're not talking about financial. We're talking about building extraordinary happiness within yourself right where you stand right now. The rest will come. Okay? We need finances to live. It's nice to feel comfortable. But you know what? That doesn't bring the excitement. It's a false excitement. It's like putting a Band-Aid on a knife wound where your arm's hanging off and dangling. It's almost falling off. Okay? Live with excitement. Create some excitement in your life. You're going to create some excitement when you create some happiness. You're going to create some happiness and passion. Passion and love for life, for the things God created. Excuse me. Life right here. We are life. Man, we can move. We can talk. All the animals, ourselves, children. What a miracle right there growing in a woman. To become us. We've all been inside that womb. We were created all the way back to when we were conceived. Live with excitement, happiness, and passion, and victory in your life, and settle for nothing less. Don't settle for anything less. Settle for nothing less. Stop settling for everything and settle for nothing less than extraordinary happiness. Set your goals high. Go for extraordinary happiness because you deserve it. You know what? You want to find your amazing purpose? Mustard Seed of Faith is creating that mindset of victorious happiness that will move the mountains out of the way of your dreams, and your purpose will start to appear to give others extraordinary value. You want to attract others? Become attractive. Create attractive qualities in you. This is Chippy Sage, and it's the 30th of the month. Make it an extraordinary day. We're almost there. Have a wonderful day. Take care. Chip. God bless.